Yo, y'all are welcome back to my YouTube channel. I know it's been a minute since I made a reaction video, but I'm back now, back to YouTube. And I know some of you guys miss me. Let me know. Please, just let me know if you miss me in the comment section below. But you already guessed as much. I'm back with another reaction video. Maybe in another video, I'm going to be talking about why I stayed away from YouTube. But for now, I'm just glad that I'm back. And I'm glad that you guys are seeing my face again. I know I probably changed. Maybe I'm bigger now. My hair's longer now. You know, I smile more now. Who knows? But let me know in the comment section below what you guys have been up to. So today we are back with another reaction video, another Bobby Ebo reaction video, and the song I'm reacting to today is called Manal, and it's by Nia. Manal, Nia, official music video. If you're ready, let's do this. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel if this is your first time, and if you're just coming back here, don't forget to, you know, let your friends know about the amazing things we do on this channel. Let's do this. I wasn't expecting that. Okay, get it. I don't even know how to move to the beat. Oh, I got it. This is you guys see watching this video. That is an amazing shot. Guys, that was Manal. And okay, now I don't know which is the song title. Let me know which is the song title. Is it Manal or Nia? I think her name is Nia and the title of the song is Manal. Guys, so this video, I don't even really know how to describe this video, but this is an amazing song, by the way. Amazing, amazing song. I didn't expect to hear, because at first, you know, when I saw them in their traditional wear and their cultural attires, I was like, you know, this is about to like the sounds, like it sounds like, I don't know where they're from, but I could tell it's like she took a lot of her sound, like from where she's from, and put that into the song. That's what made the song extra great, because it's like a breath of fresh air, if that makes any sense. Let me know where she's from in the comment section below, but the music was amazing, the culture, you know, beautiful to watch, the melody, the composition, the direction of the video, I love everything about it. And if I was to give a score, you know what, let me just show you guys something, and when I come back, I'll let you guys know, you know, the score I'm giving the video, but get ready, I'll be back. If you claim you love me, why won't you set me free? I can't go outside, even though I wanna go outside. Oh, left, right, left, my feet wanna go, tear my heart, all in my head. That is giving up, but nobody there to hear. She don't give a damn about your position. Why you can't be sad like people know they pray anymore? I'm on my knees, I just wanna live forever. If you claim you love me, why did you lie to me? So, I know you guys just watched that video. So like I was saying before, you know, before we went on that, you know, tiny mini break, the video gets a perfect 9.5 from me. I wasn't, you know, like, she blew me away. I wasn't expecting what I heard on the song and what I saw and the video as well, and some of the framing, the composition, and all of that filmmaking stuff, you know, the terms. Yeah, 9.5 is my final score. Let me know what you guys think about the video in the comment section below. Also, I scored a video to give it a chance for you guys to interact as well with me. So I would love to know what you guys think about the video, and we're rating the video on a scale of 1 to 10. So let me know what your final score is for the video. I gave the video 9.5. I would love to know what you guys think about the video. And the song I just showed you guys, the music video, is actually my music video. It's a song that I released sometime this year. I think it was during the corona pandemic. That was when I released that song, and it's titled Hostage. Let me know what you guys think about the song in the comment section below. Also, you guys, if you want to know more about Bobby Ebo, if you want to see more of my videos, I know you guys just think I make reaction videos, but I actually make music as well. I make vlogs, and I put all of them on this channel. So I'm going to leave all the links to every single thing that I'm. So like I said, I'm going to leave all the links to every single thing I make in the comment section below. That way, you know, you guys can stay, you know, updated. You can follow me, you can listen to my music. Don't forget to check out my music. It's available on all streaming platforms. It's available on all streaming platforms, including that video you watch right there. It's also available on all streaming platforms. It's called Hostage. This is where I have to end the video, sadly. You know, I hate it when I have to end videos. Yeah. But I'll see you guys in the next video. Do not go. So apparently my camera is overheating and it keeps going off by itself. It's weird. That's why I look, you know, straight into the camera and look off camera at the same time. But I'm going to see you guys in the next video. Do not go anywhere. It's still Bobby Ebo. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Follow me on all things social media at Bobby Ebo. Hit the bell. New video like this drops, you guys will be the first to know. New song drops, you guys will be the first to know. Anything that I'm ready to drop, you guys will obviously be the first to know. So I'll see you in a bit. So I will see you guys in a bit. Do not go anywhere. I mean, you can go, but you know, when a new video drops, you guys can come right back. And we can watch and celebrate together. So I have to end the video. I'll see you guys really soon.